Hey guys, it's me back here. This time I have a hacker. His name is the Phantom 5. Yeah, but he's hacking as you can see. So that's really, really sad. So, yeah. Anyways, he left the game. He probably left it because I said I'm recording this. And yeah. Anyways, if you guys saw the hacker, so just report him and I'll see you guys in my next video, alright? Alright, see ya. Another hacker. Oh my god. Justin on Black. Yeah, but he's hacking, as you can see. Wow, this is Anyways, yeah, he's been kicked. Like I said, I'll see you in my next video. Alright, see ya.
Oh my god, did he have another hacker? Oh my god.
And this one is cooking. Wow, this is really, really funny. One of them is the Polish 24, which is on the team. The other one is Combat Chief, which is on the enemy team. And the other one is Pro, Yapron, So, yeah, those are the three hackers in this game. You guys should be able to see them in my vid. But I will go over the names and I will also put them in the video. So, yeah, these guys are hacking. Use not your chest, nigga, use a vest before two shoes you
wear. I'll see you in
my next review then. Hey guys, it's me here with another hacker. This one's on Macho Nacho, I believe his name is. Yeah, he's telekilling. Hell yeah, by the way, if you wanna know the difference between telekill and OBK, telekill is pretty much an OBK combined with an aimbot. So you always get headshots and OBKs when you can aim anywhere at the party. That's the hacker. Name is Mucho Nacho, Nacho Mucho or whatever. But his name is right here. So yeah. So see you guys later. Shit don't sleep then sleep not knowing. But I'ma keep going, getting larger than life. Easy going, but the same one that started the fight. He be knowing how dog get when dog gon' bite. Time to show him the dog shit. The dog for life, grand champion. My bloodline is tight. Why it's just so good?
Oh yeah, actually there's two hackers now,
Danny Boy and Ace of Kicks. But Danny Boy is actually kinda hard to grab right now because he shoots when he wants to shoot, so
my games, cause I know my thugs,
show some love, and welcome to Detroit City. I said welcome to Detroit City. Every place, everywhere we go, man, we deep everywhere we roll. Ask around and they all know Trick It. That's what's good when they all say Trick It.
Click boom, just as soon as we hit the room, you can hear him holla Goon Squad in this bitch. Let me hear you holla Goon Squad in this bitch. Let me hear you holla Runyon Ave in this bitch. So who am I gonna call on when I ain't got them boys with me and the situation gets a little sticky? I'ma dial 911 like I'm all fucking drunk. Fuck that plug blood, I'ma call that rude boy from Detroit. Trick, trick, quick, come pick me up. Bring them guns, come to the club, meet me out front. There's some Trump off in this bitch, popping some Trump cause he's drunk. And we may have to fuck his ass off cause something smells a little fishy. And I don't like the way his boys keep looking at me. So homie, come get me. Shut up boys, what up though? I see you rock bottom, yeah, I see you. All my Detroit people, where you at, man? Let me see them hands in the sky. Detroit motherfuckers till we die.
Where's my gangsters and all my thugs? Come link hands and show some love. And welcome to Detroit City. I said welcome to Detroit City. Every place, everywhere we go, man, we deep everywhere we roll. Ask around and they all know Trick It. That's what's good, and they all say Trick It.
Homie, it's been a long time coming, and I'm straight with that. Russell called me the 54 and laced the track. The beat that you hear and bang, and he produced it himself. My bad, almost forgot to introduce myself. My name is Trick Trick, head of the Goon Squad and gang. I've been banging the underground since 95 with bang. Elected to be the villain and certified a menace. Holding it down since I paroled up out of prison. You heard about me, but you didn't know it was me. All the treacherous evil deeds in the D, yeah, that was me. Been connected up in the game, I just wasn't chasing the fame. I've been chasing the paper product, giving names to pain. Accusations of violence, no, you done heard of that. With the quarter of $1 million for beating the murderer. But the boy holding me up, shady done put it out. Trick, trick, and Eminem, Detroit, back in
my mind. My gangsters and all my thugs, holding hands if you showing some love. And welcome to Detroit City. I said welcome to Detroit City. Every place, everywhere we go, man, we deep everywhere we roll. Ask around and they all know Trick It. That's what's good when they all say Trick It.
Ayo, M, you ever need one of these weapons, can get it from now on. Every beat that you get in, homie, I'm in it. I've been riding for the city, brother, wrong or right. I've been whooping on motherfuckers for the longest time. So it's evident, it's time for Trick to get it fast. The public see they appreciate my criminal past. Authorities tried to stop me, but they couldn't get far. Got a fan base that's bigger than the average star. I'm satisfied with it being my time to shine. And I frequent the precinct for violent crime. I ain't saying the shit that I'm saying so girls can feel me. I'm just speaking on what I know so that the world can hear me. So peace to Jimmy and Trey for signing my nigga. He reached back to Detroit and grabbed the winner. So the gangsters above, we embrace with love and beat the hell out of anybody that fucked with us.
Where's my gangsters and all my thugs? Throw them hands up and show some love. And welcome to Detroit City. I said welcome to Detroit City. Every place, everywhere we go, man, we deep everywhere we roll. Ask around and they all know Trick It. Ask what's good and they all say Trick It.